All right, we're out of here.
I think we reached water.
Come on, let's check it out. Whoa. Does it look like it? I hurt my leg. We'll be there.
Is your ankle okay?
Yeah, I think it's just a sprain.
Gingerly getting up. Again, that's what they call all the time when you get your feet into the landing space.
Ankle. Looks like his ankle. As he was going up, a lot of contact by Kyrie. No, we don't know what injury this is. You hate
to twist inward or roll your foot under, and the ligaments can be stretched or torn, a classic ankle sprain. Most will heal on their own.
However, when you have a major sprain, instability can be a problem down the road, and that can lead to often cartilage injury as well as arthritis and pain.
Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward, how much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done.
And pain.
Pain is temporary. It may last for a minute, or an hour, or a day, or even a year. But eventually, it will subside, and something else will take its place. If I quit, however, it will last forever.